He's rebuilding his home washed away during Katrina, but says he can't finish until the state gives him what he's owed. It's almost unimaginable what he says has happened to him now.
That's straight up false.
Don't miss a new Fox 8 Defenders with Shelley Brown tomorrow on Fox 8 News at 9 p.m.